Okay, part B of part two. We're using carrots. And these are the ones with the green tops. And then for some color, different extracts, and then we're using a red bell pepper, which already been cleaned, and green beans. So that's what we'll be using there. So we'll be cutting those up, and we'll be ready for part three.